Thank you. something sneaking around the corner.
Here we come.
I think it's the maniac.
Sound, it means that the maniac cop's around. Once upon a time, he was a super cop, but the bad guy framed him to make him stop. They put him in prison, but they tried to kill him. But he broke out, now he's the villain. Bullets won't hurt him, I know it sounds like jive, but we're not sure if he's dead or alive.
Set him on fire, I shoot him with a Uzi, but he'll show up in your jacuzzi. You can run him over, you can feed him poison, push him out a window and it only annoys him. You better believe me if they think I'm lying. When he show up,
yeah,
people start dying. He's out for vengeance and he can't be stopped. That's why they call him the Maniac Cop.
You have the right to remain silent.
It's a cop on the beat, but don't be thinking about police protection, cause this is one cop with a bad connection. When he shows up, he's supposed to protect ya. The maniac cop gets out to get ya. He's an anti-vigilante and they can't convict him, so watch out, Jack, cause you're the next victim.
Don't hang around if you see him coming. Just pick up your feet and commit to running. And don't waste time dialing 911. Forget karate and forget your gun. Don't play hero, don't try to be brave. This dude's gonna turn you to an early grave. He's out for vengeance and he can't be stopped. That's why they call him the Maniac Cop.
You have the right to a mortician. If you cannot afford one,
but this cop's justice is one of a kind. He's homicidal and maladjusted, but when he busts in, your ass is busted. You won't get a ticket or pay your fine.